My first paid job, it was a short story that was published in a magazine when I was about 13 or 14. And I was paid 2 rands for it.
My first paid job, I felt incredibly guilty. Because I thought that art was supposed to be there to sort of feed people, and you know, charging people money was sacrilegious. I got over that very easily when I got broke and had no place to live.
The youth are the future.
Let's rise up.